Hi, Happy New Year to all of you. I'm Deepti Tiwari, Clinical Nutritionist working with CK Birla Hospital for Women. So let's start this new year with some health priorities. We are aware that there are a lot of lifestyle diseases which are around, and we should prioritize ourselves also when it comes to giving ourselves few healthy resolutions. So my tips would be, first, that there are so many fad diets prevalent right now. There is a keto diet, there is a low carbohydrate diet, there is a Mediterranean diet. There are a lot of diets which are there, but I would suggest don't follow them blindly. When we follow a diet, it has always a end. You cannot follow a diet for a longer duration. So it is better to start eating healthy. Choose healthy. Choose from the five food groups. Make your plate very colorful and don't skip anything or don't omit anything from your diet. It should be the bad things in moderation, good things as in include more and more in your diet. Second tip would be hydrate yourself. We all know that the moment we are dehydrated, we tend to be irritable. Our concentration goes low and we are much more stressed out. So whenever you are more irritable, have a glass of water. In this winter season, everyone says and we all know that water is a very important part of our diet, but we tend to have only one or two glasses in a day. So take a bottle, put it on your desk and make a target that you are having at least 2.5 to 3 liters of water on a daily basis. Third most important tip which I want to give you this new year would be that start going out for a walk or exercise or any kind of workout. So what usually is a trend that on a new year we say that now we'll be fit and we sign up an annual membership of a gym or any other fitness program. I would suggest do it on a monthly basis, because let's first of all assess ourselves that whether we will be following it all through the year or not. Find out an activity which is of your interest. Can be a cycling, can be dancing, can be yoga, can be just playing badminton. But try and find out that activity which you look forward to and have at least 30 to 40 minutes of daily workout. What will it do? First, it will make you more fit. Second, it releases good hormones which in return will give you more positivity. My fourth tip would be take proper rest. I know with the WhatsApp, with the Facebooks, with the social media surrounding us, we have shortened our sleep time. So we go with the phone and we sleep not more than 3 to 4 hours in a day, which again causes stress. So make it a point that you are having 5 to 6 hours of proper sleep during the day. Also stay away from added stress. Unwanted stress. Nutritional supplements, we should not start having nutritional supplements just because we think that our diet is not adequate, just because our friend is having and feeling more energetic. We all know that everybody is unique and they have different requirements. So before starting a nutritional supplement like a vitamin mineral supplement, like a protein part or like any other food supplement available in the market, first of all meet a nutritionist or a doctor to assess that what you are deficient into.